You might not realize it, but you're surrounded by precious metals. You may even use them on a daily basis. One of the rarest metals, platinum, was once called white gold. Platinum is soft and pliable, and it's resistant to corrosion and tarnishing. You undoubtedly know that it's commonly found in jewelry, but its usefulness goes well beyond wedding rings. Among other places, platinum can be found in dental work, electronics, missile nose cones, and jet engine parts. Much of the world's platinum goes into manufacturing catalytic converters for vehicles. Another industry where platinum is prevalent is healthcare. Platinum compounds show up in anti-cancer drugs, and platinum alloys make their way into pacemakers and heart replacement valves. Of course, people also hold platinum as an asset. The value of platinum correlates to the performance of the wider economy. If the economic and political conditions are stable, the industrial demand for platinum shoots up, and so do its prices. In times of poor economy, demand for platinum in manufacturing declines, causing platinum prices to fall. A cousin of platinum, palladium, is a shiny, silvery metal and is very rare. Not unlike platinum, an estimated 85% of palladium is used in making catalytic converters. Palladium is also frequently found in jewelry, dental work, and electronics. As with platinum, people buy palladium to hold as an asset. As of August 2020, it actually was trading higher than platinum, gold, or silver. The price of palladium has been rising because of a growing demand and a worldwide supply crunch. While there are vast price differences, platinum and palladium do share some territory with gold and silver. All of them are found in jewelry and electronics, but gold also shows up in surgical instruments, satellites, and specialized glass, while silver appears in dinnerware, solar panels, and antifreeze. Call U.S. Money Reserve today to learn more about platinum, palladium, and other precious metals. Click the link in the description to request your free Precious Metals IRA Information Kit. It's full of everything you need to know about getting started on your self-directed Precious Metals IRA today.